upon a time lived Rabbi and Dato. Rabbi Chow began running after Prince Peter. One day in progress, is going to hold the competition. In the competition,
Prophet Chicken Run faster than me. Alright, let's see.
In the middle of the journey, he waited the tortoise because the tortoise is very slow. Suddenly, he felt sleepy. After that, he slept. Without realizing it, they are far, far in front of his enemy tortoise. He shocked after seeing the tortoise in front of his after that he wake up and he said,
"Hey, Dodo! Hey, Dodo, it's quite you face slow, ha ha ha."
But the tortoise are not paying attention and always run after that the rabbit run. The tortoise after that the tortoise the winner and the rabbit is falling. Oh, and his right leg is broke. The tortoise saw his victory. The tortoise said,
"Ahaha, where is I'm won."
Few moments later, the tortoise helped rabbits to stand up.
"Come on, stand up. Thank you."
"Thank you," rabbit said. Finally, rabbit and tortoise be your best friend. From the story we got, don't be arrogant, don't be cruel, you must respect to other people. Yes, thank you.